With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, today our question is, a gas absorbs 200 joule of heat and expands against the external pressure of 1.5 atm from a volume of 0.5 liter to 1 liter. Calculate the change in internal energy. So the solution of this question is, we have the delta Q is given to us, 200 joule, that is the heat absorbed. And we have the initial volume is 0.5 liter and final volume is 1.0 liter. So we have the external pressure is 1.5 atm, that is given to us. So all these things are given. So we have to calculate the delta U, that is the change in internal energy. So we have the delta U is equals to delta Q plus delta Q plus delta W, that is the work done. So we have the delta W work done is minus external pressure multiplied by change in volume. So we have the delta work done, that is the change in work done. So this is minus 1.5. Change in volume is 1 minus 0.5. So that is minus 0.75 atm. And this is liter atm. So 1 liter atm is equals to in joule. So this is 101.3 joule. So as we know that 1 liter atm is, so we have the 1 liter atm is equals to this value. So we have to calculate, convert this into the joule. So we have to multiply this by 101.3. So this is minus 76.01 joule. So now if we put value, so we get delta U is equals to delta Q, that is plus 200, and plus minus will become minus here, 76.01. So this is plus 123.98. So this is in joule, and this is the answer for this question, and this is the change in internal energy. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.